Hello, it's Katie back again to talk to you about Boost Oxygen and more specifically to answer some questions about Boost Oxygen. While Boost Oxygen is a very simple product, people unfamiliar with supplemental oxygen often have some common questions about it. So today I will be answering some of those for you. Is it just canned air? No, Boost Oxygen is not canned air. It is 95% pure oxygen. The air we breathe contains only 21% oxygen. This is a fact that many people are surprised to learn. The majority is useless, 78% nitrogen. Every Boost Oxygen canister contains nearly 5 times the amount of pure oxygen you breathe in the air. Who uses Boost Oxygen and why? Boost Oxygen is popular with visitors to high altitude regions like Colorado or the Rocky Mountain region to help with altitude acclimation. Older adults and seniors enjoy using Boost Oxygen to help with shortness of breath. Athletes have been using supplemental oxygen for decades to help with performance and recovery on the field or during a workout. In addition, Boost Oxygen can provide easy and immediate access to pure oxygen for people in areas with poor air quality. How do you use Boost Oxygen? First, remove the tamper-resistant plastic. Then place the mask under your nose and over your mouth. Press the trigger down to activate the oxygen flow, then breathe in through your mouth for 1 to 2 second inhalations like this. Is Boost Oxygen flammable? No, oxygen does not burn and it is not flammable. This is a common misconception. However, oxygen can feed an existing fire, which is why you should never store oxygen tanks near open fires or flames. Why are the cans so lightweight? The cans may feel empty when you hold them, but rest assured they are very full of pure oxygen. The weight of a full can feels empty because oxygen is virtually a weightless gas. Where can you buy Boost Oxygen? Boost Oxygen is available at major retailers and stores across the United States, as well as online at their website, boostoxygen.com. To find a store near you that carries Boost Oxygen, visit the store locator on their website. And those are the answers to several common questions about Boost Oxygen. I'm Katie. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you next time.